Hey guys, welcome back to Murdered Soul Suspect. I am Zach, and I'm in the driver's seat.
And I'm Juliana, and I'm in the back seat.
And we're doing it wrong. We just left off, we're looking for clues, and looks like she might be important.
Excuse me, but you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Yeah, I see it.
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
Yep. Oh, hey.
It's her.
Yep. Okay. Deceased. Tattered.
Yep.
Washed up. Okay. Ghost man saw a body. Hey, look.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Can you walk in the water?
No.
No. Okay. So I'd go up. From upstream from her body. That's downstream. In the bushes.
Hard to see.
It's too dark in these bushes.
Okay, girly pants.
Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
Make yourself useful for once.
Quit making me run after you.
Gish. There you go.
Oh.
I don't know if it's important, but this is all I can find.
Rope seems familiar.
Hemp.
Wait a minute.
Mm-hmm.
There.
Bam.
I need to get upriver, find out how she died. Better tell Joy. Body washed up on shore, so she was murdered upriver. Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Oh, genius. It'll be a needle stack. Crawling ghosts. Wish we could just ask her, Sophia.
Holy crap, maybe we can. That's that ghost that was watching me. Freaky girl wouldn't leave me alone. It's her. She's the one in the photo. Damn it, stop doing that to me, will you?
Wait, don't leave me here with... Did you see that?
Yeah, she was talking about that.
A small favor.
Give her a chance. She can help all of us.
Did you hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
There's the motherfucker.
Shit. I fucked up.
I
facing me. He's facing me. Coming my way.
Creepy, creepy arm movements.
Right. Some glitchiness. There we go. Yeah.
Glitchy, glitchy.
Round.
RT and.
Bah. Oh, shit.
You gotta get better with that.
Well, honey. Apparently it didn't take. I thought I did what I was supposed to do. Back your way, so. Ah, go away. Go away. Leave me alone. There you fucking go.
It's time to make sure it pays.
Yeah. Gonna be all creepy in my direction.
Like that arm thing is just like.
Right?
Slow run! Zombie!
Just reminds me of like one of those like. Yeah! Just reminds me of like one of those old people that, like, you know, you go to the potluck or whatever and it's just like, ooh, what do we have here?
I don't think I've met those people.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. And yes, I saw the shiny. Bah! Shit. Shit. It says X, and I'm using a PlayStation 4 controller, so I'm hitting the cross, but it really means square, so it fucked me up. Shit, shit, shit. Ooh. Back your ass up. Do it this time? Nope. No, I cannot.
Why don't you go to the far one? Because he's never there. And just watch him hunt you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, now change to a different hiding spot because he's going to rip in. Or not. Can you actually get it done?
Okay. Bah! Fucking. Finally.
Okay.
Jesus
now,
Christ.
Now, shinies. Oh, there's the shiny down there.
Is there one down here?
Yep, on the side of the wall. Nope, nope. To your right. Keep going. There was a shiny further along here. Or it was the light. Okay, it was the light, apparently.
It's the light. Yeah.
But there might be a shiny in there. Or no, that's just the hide. Okay.
Shiny there.
And then there was a something over to the side there. Okay, no, that's just the ghostliness. Being ghostly.
Come on, man. Can't be that hard. Whose idea was this?
At least it'll make a good story later.
I mean, how much can it weigh?
Is there a hide through there?
Mm-mm.
Hey kid, who's the hero?
My great-grandfather. I found a bunch of his things from the war in the attic. I even had a drink from his flask. No one in the family ever talks about him, though. I think it's because of his gory stories of the war. It must have been great to stick someone with a bayonet or paint a wall with someone's brains.
Trust me, kid. Stuff like that stays with you forever. You only find yourself wishing for that.
So what? He was a hero. I'd do anything to be remembered like that. Instead, people think I'm a coward who committed suicide.
I'm sorry, kid.
I didn't do it. I don't know how it happened, but I'm no coward. And if I were still alive, I'd slit the throat of every person who ever called me one.
Okay, okay, touchy subject. I get it.
So I can't go that way, so what's this way?
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard, which was founded in the 1660s. Was that before or after the trials?
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
you got a problem?
Did everyone
you could
that?
Say that.
This young
I used to be a butcher before this bitch got a bug up her ass and started snooping around. People used to come from miles away by
so this graveyard.
I had more awards than the wall space to hang
okay.
on. Then her little boy goes missing, so and I'm suddenly on death row?
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed any of them. I left that up to my pigs.
So you're just gonna haunt her for the rest of her life, then what?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
I hear there's a special place out there reserved for monsters.
Cause that's not
like
fucked
you.
Up. Shiny!
Maybe I can help.
Damn it. What's wrong with this thing?
What do you mean? It seems to be doing its job just fine.
Its job is to let people know who I was, and I was not like this. Not this filthy. I was important and rich and clean. I knew the importance of keeping up appearances, which is why this just won't do.
A lot of dead people in their 30s in this game.
The rest of these freaks.
You'd be surprised.
Could be older. Might have been hard to render.
Yeah.
Wait, shiny. Shiny behind you. Shiny behind you. Yellow fever.
Oh, hey. What's up, Doc? Whose hand is that?
Whose hand is that?
Seems like an important question.
That was just a sacrifice in the name of science. Flesh sacrifice? Sounds more like voodoo than science.
Some may call it that, but they forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye.
Is unsavory is one way to put it?
Now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I save the ones I can. The rest are being put to good use.
Those were people, not guinea pigs.
You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy.
Okay, then. Somebody sounds like they're hurting.
Yeah, it's yellow fever.
Why were all those people sick?
I think it's yellow fever. I overheard the nurses talking about it. Something about the people working on the Panama Canal. They must have brought it back with them. Please, I can't die here. They'll use me for his experiment.
I've got some bad news for you, sweetie.
What do you mean? This was a hospital. They were trying to help you.
Can't you see? This was a quarantine. No help is coming. Only death.
This way, there, up we go. Oh, okay. Oh, thank
God. I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions.
She's about to turn into a demon.
Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Well, at least he realizes he has a problem.
Oh, hey.
Hey. Hey.
Shani.
Hey, now we know how to get that thing now.
Yep.
Was that last episode or the episode before last?
It was last episode. Oh, geez. Okay, well, that happened.
Shani!
Oh, hey, another one. Okay. I don't know where she went.
Oh, grandpa. Why are the books glowing?
Say what?
Oh, I know they're ghostly, but...
Yeah, it's just, they're just ghostly. Oh. apparently comes out. Medical journals, I guess.
And the gramophone.
Gramophone.
So there might be more hidden things. To recovery.
Mm-hmm.
And it's blocked off. Classy, yep. Folks.
Oh. Oh.
Help! This one is getting delirious again. I'm afraid he's going to have another seizure.
Just comfort him as best you can. His internal organs are failing. He doesn't have long.
But he's already dead.
Traumatic moment.
Yeah.
Hey, Flask.
Mm-hmm.
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard, which was founded in the 60s.
I'm not so sure she left there, but...
Come on, man.
Can't well, I can get this thing now.
Yeah. That's interesting back there. I mean,
yeah,
I'm sure
it looks like
we've
a
been,
different mausoleum.
But...
Oh, hello. Way faster. So, up. Come on. You shush. So there and then over. Oh, come on. There. Oh, there we go. I'm an idiot.
Just hold on, will ya?
Oh, shiny.
Shiny?
This straps the ghost trap.
Shiny. Oh, stop.
Yeah. Now because of the scary
history of this town. This is nowhere near over. So many deaths. But likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
Okay, cut. Wait. How many times have I told you, don't correct me on camera?
But you can't say that on the show, man. People will laugh.
Oh, hell. People come to the show.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, Jesus. There are three of them. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, God. You can get fucked.
I just think you need to go back the way you came at this point, hon.
Oh god.
Hi.
Well, that seems like a good stopping point.
Yep.
So we'll do that. Thank you guys, as always, for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know in the comments if we're doing it wrong.
Yes, please. Thanks so much.
Catch you guys in the next one.
Bye.
Little.
Mr. Hercule Poirot, you fancy yourself, don't you, at solving mysteries that are too difficult for our poor, thick-head British police? Let us see, Mr. Clever Poirot, just how clever you can be. Perhaps you'll find this nut too hard to crack. Look out for Andover on the 21st of the month. Yours extra, A, B, C.